Hello children, today we are going to start the lesson number 18. This is our last lesson from our syllabus and the lesson name is the three-dimensional shapes. So under this lesson we are going to study the cuboid and rectangular prisms. How is its net, how the shape is formed, then afterwards the rectangular prism, how we can make from its net, that also we are going to study. Then next cube, how many sides it has, how many cubes it has, how many vertices, how many edges and how many faces are there, that we are going to study. Triangular prisms also and cylinder. These points today we will see, and then we will see the next point in our next lecture. So first of all we will start with the, let's recall, and here cuboid or rectangular prism, its net and shape is given to us. So here this is the net. For that we have to take one rectangular piece of a paper, okay, such a type of piece of paper we have to take, and after that suppose here it is. And afterwards we have to cut this part of this paper, then we will get this shape. So we have to cut this part, this and that. This part, when we cut it, then we get the shape which is shown in our picture. So that shape we will get it. Okay. And then what we have to do, I will show you. When you cut this piece of a paper, then you will get such a type of shape. So for that what we have to do, we have to take the cuts here, this part, and the next rectangle is there, this rectangles, this extended part we have to take. Now when we, I will fold this paper, okay, when I will fold this paper into four equal parts, if you see here, the shape which form is the cuboidal shape. Is the cuboid, how the matchbox is there, in that way it shape, it's a, this shape is formed. You see here how it is there. So this is a shape of a cuboid, okay, from all sides this type of a box is formed from this net. Okay, so this is a net of a cuboidal box. If you see here, this is the cube, okay, it has how many faces? One, this is the first face, I will write here 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, this part we have already seen, and this is 5 and 6. So the cuboidal shape has how many faces? It has 6 faces. Now how many edges it has? 1, this I counted, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, 5, 6, 7, 8 and then 9, 10, 11, 12. So it has 6 faces, 12 edges, and how many vertices it has? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. It has 8 vertices. So this is the net of this cuboidal shape. From that we make the cuboid also here. If you see here, here also same are there. Here 4 vertices are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 edges are there. 1 face is there. If you see this, if you count the edges, vertices and the faces, you will get the same like this cuboid. Okay. Now, and the given above shape, it is also called as a rectangular prism. What? It is also called as a rectangular prism. Just now I showed you all the faces of the cuboid are rectangular. Okay. If you see, just now I shown you what? Its all faces are there. They are rectangular in shape and its opposite faces are identical or congruent. If you see here, these all faces are there, A, B, C, D, otherwise these downsides. Okay, you just see any face, it is a rectangular in shape. Just now I shown you the cuboid's face, and then it is also identical
and they are congruent. The cuboid is a quadrangular prism. The cuboid, this shape is called as a quadrangular prism. How many edges does the cuboid have? Just now we seen how many edges it has. So here, how many edges just now I shown you? It has how many edges? 12 edges it has. If you see here, these lines are there: BC, DC, AD, AB, AP, BQ, CR, DS, PS, PQ, QR and SR. These are the 12 edges. If you count it, how many are there? 12 are there. How many vertices it has? It has 8 vertices. I will show it with the blue color. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It has 8 vertices. And how many faces it has? If this pink color it is there, I shown you. This is the first face. Second, this is forward third, downsides fourth, fifth and the sixth. In this way, the rectangular prism means only cuboidal shape has 12 edges, 8 vertices and the 6 faces. Same like this cube. Okay, I will show you the cube's face. If you see here, this is the cube. What is the difference between this? If you see here, this face is rectangle in shape. And if you see here, this is the square. The faces are square shape. So here, in this cube inside, how many faces it has? 1, 2, this is 1 and that is second. It is not proper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. How many faces it has? 6. Keep in your mind. How many vertices it has? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many vertices are there? 4 vertices are there. These points are there. These points or corners are counting we are as a vertex. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And downside 1, 2, 3, 4. In this way 8 vertices are there. Afterwards faces, how many edges it has? 1, 2, 3, 4. And downside 5, 6, 7, 8. And then here 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. In this way it has same like the rectangular prism. It is also its faces, rectangular prism and the square prism. This has the same edges, same faces and same vertices. If you see here, its opposite sides, opposite faces are identical and congruent. For like this, it is also same. Faces are identical and congruent. Now I shown you the cube. Okay, so here what is the question? How many faces does a cube have? Cube has 6 faces. How many edges it has? 12 edges. And how many vertices are there? 8. If you see this with the rectangular prism, cubes also same. That is, edges how many are there? 12 edges are there for rectangular prism also and for cube also. How many vertices? 8 vertices are there. And how many faces? 6. So here answers are faces 12, faces 6, edges 12 and the vertices 8. So this cube and this quadrangular prism has the same vertices, same faces and the same edges. Now moving towards the next part, that is the next three dimensional shape is the triangular prism. Now I don't have this triangular prism. I will show you. If I will get it, I will show you tomorrow. Otherwise you can make it at home also. You have to take a paper piece and just make a equal three equal parts of this paper, and from one part, middle part, you just triangles you have to take, and this part you have to cut from this places, this also and that also. Then you will get the net of a triangular prism. If you fold the pages from here to here and here to here, you will get a prism. That prism is a triangular prism. Instead of this triangular prism, I will show you the prism which we are using in the science lab. It is also a triangular prism. Okay, so how many faces it has? How many vertices it has? You will
discuss about it. So what is the shape of the faces at the base and at the top of the figure alongside? That is the first question. So the triangular faces, triangular shape, what is the shape of faces at the base and at the top of the figure alongside? So here base means this is the base. If you see here, its face is the rectangular in shape, and the top means it is a triangular, and base means a triangular shape is there. And what is the shape of the faces on the side? This side's faces, I will show you the triangular prism. And how many edges, vertices, faces does the triangular prism have? That we will discuss now. Now, if you see here, this is our prism, okay? If you see here, its shape is, how it is there? It is a triangular prism. This is the upper face, it is triangular in shape. It is triangular. If you see here, this is a triangle. And the base also, it has a triangular shape. Okay, then the faces that is from the side, it is rectangular. If you see here, this is the rectangle. This is a rectangle. Okay, each side is a rectangular in a shape. Okay, then question is that we have to check how many, question is given to us, what is the shape of the faces at the base and top of the figure alongside. So base triangular and top also triangular in shape. Okay, if you see here properly, and this is the rectangular shape which is towards this faces. Now next question is given in our textbook is the, what is the shape of the faces then? How many edges it has? So if you see here, how many edges it has? 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, and here downside 7, 8, 9 edges. How many edges it has? 9 edges. How many faces it has? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. How many faces it has? 5 faces. And speaking about the vertices, so here 1, 2, 3 and downside 4, 5, 6. It has 6 vertices, 5 faces and edges, 9 edges the triangular prism have. Okay, now we will see the next. So here in our textbook, in this way the shape is given, that is triangular prism, that's faces and the vertices and the edges. Now we see the next three dimensional shape is the cylinder. Okay, cylinder, this shape you know in our home, the tins, okay, or your tiffin, its shape is a cylindrical only. Your bottle is cylindrical shape. So this cylinder has what? One curved face. This is the curved face, and upper face and this downside face is there. So it has how many faces? So you must have seen the tall box with a circular base. So here it is a circular base. A tin like this is familiar example. Means your tiffin is there, or any tin bottle is the familiar example of this cylindrical shape. If the tin is closed, is it a closed cylinder? Yes. A closed cylinder has two flat circular faces, means upper and the lower. If it is a closed, then it has two faces and one curve. Means total, if closed cylinder is there, how many faces it has? It has three faces. And the cylinder has two circular edges, no vertex. It has no circular faces, no edges and the no vertex. Okay, so we will see the cylindrical shape now. So here it is a cylindrical shape. Okay, if you see here, this is a closed cylinder, this is the upper circular circular face, and this is lower circular face, and this is a curved face. Okay, so closed cylinder has how many faces? Three faces. 1, 2 and this curved, three faces. How many edges it has? 1. This is 1 and downside 1. It has 2 edges, 3 faces, it has no vertex. Means cylinder has no vertex. If this is open, okay, if it is open, means this and that part is not there,
then it looks like this cylinder, and it has, if it is an open cylinder, then it has only curved face. It has a two edges, this and actually it is a folded, but actually it is circular in shape. Okay, so here one and two edges are there, but when it is a open, then it has a what? Only one face, that is the curved face, no vertices. This is the closed cylinder and this is the open cylinder. Just you see in your video. Okay, now today we see the rectangular prism. Okay, how we shape edges and faces. This is the cube, this is the cylinder that is open and closed, and with this we see the prism. These all the three dimensional shapes we today seen. The next part of our lesson we see in our next lecture. Next, that all the shapes we seen, and your work is that you have to do this, you have to draw, make this papers net of the triangular prism, and you are going to make video and send me, and with this rectangular prisms also net and shape you have to make and make its video. And here it is a cylinder, how to make a cylinder, that is its activity is given in this. Try this, you just read all the activity carefully and make a cylinder from a card sheet paper, and these all shapes are there. Okay, because in exam or practical exam there is there, and in this lesson all the practicals are only given. That lesson is very important for the practical maths final, and these all shapes you just make, okay, properly, and then you just make its video and send me. Okay, so today we are going to stop here only. Okay, thank you and have a good day.